I want to thank you for taking the time to check out AMZ3 Pro. This is the world's best Amazon keyword research tool. There's no other tool that even comes close to bringing back as many keywords from Amazon as AMZ3 Pro. And I'm going to prove it on this video so you can see that. Now, recently, just to test out how well AMZ3 Pro worked, I went ahead and set up an Amazon pay-per-click campaign. And I put my keywords into AMZ3 Pro. I got back a huge list of keywords. Many of these keywords are keywords that my competitors have no idea exist because they don't have this tool. And I went over to Amazon and I set up a pay-per-click campaign and I pasted those keywords in and I set my max cost per click to 2 cents. I set my budget to $5 and I've gotten a total of about 2 million impressions. Now, I've gotten 1,485 clicks and my average cost per click is under 2 cents. They show it as 1 cent, so it's below 1.5 cents basically here. I've spent about $19 on those clicks because, again, I've gotten 1,485 at an average of, say, between 1 and 2 cents. So I've spent $19.88, but check this out, $210.12 in sales and a cost of 9.46%. Okay, so this is just to show you that you can use this. Now, this was for a book, but you could also use this for products in the on the product side, Amazon FBA. You could use this in AdWords. You could use it in Bing. There's a ton of places you could use it. The key is that you're going to be seeing keywords that others aren't seeing, so they're lower competition, and you can go in and dominate these specific markets. You could use it for SEO. You could take these keywords that others aren't seeing, plug them into your site, rank for these terms, and either sell Amazon products or sell other products that are that are related to these. So it's not just Amazon. You could use this tool for all kinds of things. But you can see how powerful this is when you have the edge. When you have keywords that others aren't seeing, you can then go and work on those terms. Everyone else is working on the same terms. You're over here, and you're working on stuff that people haven't even seen. That's the power of AMZ3 Pro. In fact, Amazon PPC is hot right now. It's a great way to get really cheap clicks from buyers to your products and services. So that's one way you can use it. You can use it for Google AdWords. So really, it's not just a tool. Don't think you have to sell products on Amazon to use this tool. It's a keyword research tool, but it brings back all those really powerful buyer keywords. And unlike the other tools, it doesn't just skim the surface. Since all those other tools skim the surface and everyone uses those tools, everyone's fighting over those same keywords. This tool goes far deeper than any other tool. It's going to bring back the absolute best Amazon keywords for just about any topic. So let me just go ahead and dive in and show you how this works and give you an example, and then we'll talk about in the end some ways you might be able to use this. So first of all, I'm just going to put in the keyword here, iPod. I'll just choose a really broad, big market so you can just see what this will do on something like this. But you can put in any keyword. It can be anything that you want to look up that people would type in on Amazon. So you just put that in here in this field. Then I've gone ahead and set the delay to 500 milliseconds. There's actually 12 separate processes that are going to run in this tool. And so by setting it at 500 milliseconds, we're making sure we're getting that good balance of speed. It's half a second. It's actually a fourth of a second because we split that in half and we do two processes simultaneously. So this is a good delay. I would just recommend keeping your delay at 500 milliseconds. That seems to work really well. Then we have this ability to put in these custom terms. So this is optional, but we wanted to add this. So I'm just going to paste some in here and you'll see I put in some colors, maybe some things like silver, shiny, hard, durable, soft, anything you think might be related to the term you're typing in. So maybe somebody's typing in, what's the most popular iPod? So I just threw that in here. Now, the algorithm is extremely advanced in AMZ3 Pro. So there's a good chance it would already have picked these terms up anyway, but you might bring some expertise to your field. Maybe you know some things about the way people search for your products and services, maybe brand names or types or styles, or maybe it's electricity, things like 9-volt or AAA, things like that. You can go ahead and just put that in the custom search field here, and it will just go ahead and use that for the entire process in addition to what it's already going to do with the built-in algorithm. So I'll just go ahead and set custom search words and phrases, and the only other thing I need to do is click this start button, and it's going to ask me the keyword must contain, and I'm going to go ahead and put in the word iPod, and I'll put in the word iPods as well, the plural version. So I've got these two here, and I'm just telling AMZ3 Pro, make sure the terms you bring back to me from Amazon, they at least contain the word iPod, or they contain the word iPods, okay? And then when I click search, AMZ3 Pro is going to go out, and any keyword that you see show up in this box is a keyword that people are typing in every single day at Amazon.com. So this is not bringing keywords from other sites like YouTube and Google. Not in this field here. That's not what you're seeing. What you're seeing in this field are just the hottest terms that people are typing in every day, and some of those hidden terms that your competitors aren't seeing. They've never even seen these before because they don't have a tool that can dig deep enough to find these terms. They're going to show up in this text box as well. So I'm going to click search, and then I'll pause the video and I'll let the search run, and then we'll come back and we'll take a look what happened. Okay, the initial search is completed, and you'll see now we have 1,189 results, which isn't bad. And if we scroll down through here, we can see all these terms that contain the word iPod in them, all kinds of things, not just terms that lead with iPod, but terms that just contain iPod. So see, a tempered glass screen protector iPod 5, okay? So these are really great long-tail terms. These are also excellent terms for SEO. If you're doing anything with e-commerce, there's some excellent terms in here, I guarantee you, for the products and services that you're selling. So this is excellent. Now, a lot of the free tools online, they would go down to say right about this level here. So just about a third of the way down here. A really good tool would dig down into these terms right here. Okay, these are really good terms. Again, I mentioned they don't lead with the word iPod. So iPod is just contained in the phrase. So these are a little bit harder to get at. There are some good tools out there that'll get these. And you know, the best terms, this might be what you get in a really good tool. So 1,189 results. We haven't even started digging on this term. Okay, this was just our initial. Like I said, there's 12 processes going on. And while this was running in the background, there was all kinds of things being set up. It's kind of learning how people use the Amazon search for this term. And it kind of builds this knowledge base, if you will. It builds this database of terms. And then we're going to go ahead and go far, far deeper than any other tool. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to click this expand existing keywords. It'll take this information here. It'll use what it learned in that first search, and it's going to use this algorithm to go even deeper and to try and find even more terms that are related to these terms. They all have to contain iPod or iPods, because you remember that's what we set up initially, and now it's going to dig further. So instead of me talking about it, let's just go ahead and do it. I'll start the expanding existing keywords, then I'll pause the video and we'll come back and we'll see how this number has changed. Remember, we've got 1,189 results. That's not bad. That's a lot of keywords. But let's see what AMZ3 Pro can do when we go ahead and tell it to go ahead and expand further on these terms. Now, AMZ3 Pro has finished doing its expanding keyword search, and now you'll see the difference between AMZ3 Pro and every other tool that claims to do Amazon keyword research. Take a look at this number right here. That is a lot of keywords related to the word iPod here. We scroll through this list. Every single keyword has either the word iPod or iPods in them. These are all keywords that people type in at Amazon.com, and there are no duplicates in this list. So we have a ton of keywords here. The best part is we haven't even stopped at this level. We can continue to click the expand existing keywords. The script intelligently knows which keywords it's already researched to the fullest degree it can and which it has not, which still have some ability to get some more keywords from. It will only search those new keywords so that you don't have to spend enormous additional amounts of time for each time you press this button. So it will just simply take the terms that it hasn't researched fully and it will research them again. And you can continue to click this until there are no more keywords that Amazon says we don't have any additional keywords to give you that have anything to do with the word iPod or iPods. Now, what do we do with this list? Well, we're going to simply take this here and we're going to download it. We can export it as a CSV or we can copy and paste it. We're going to take these results and we're going to head over to the free tool, a Keyword Grouper Pro that MarketBolt has developed. If you don't have that yet, go ahead and download it. It's a really, really great tool for keyword research. And I've simply copied and pasted the terms into Keyword Grouper Pro. I'm going to set a minimum group length of 3. And for the excluded words list, I'm going to go ahead and put in the word iPod and iPods, because I know all these keywords are related to iPod or iPods. I don't want them grouped by those two terms. I want them grouped by all the other terms that appear in the keywords so that I get some really good groups. And I'm going to go ahead and process these keywords, and then I'm going to pause the video and we'll come back and take a look at what we've got. Okay, take a look at this. Keyword Cooper Pro has gone and analyzed these keywords. Now, you'll remember there was about 18, little over 18,000 keywords. So we got 18 times more keywords than the other tools would typically bring back. But when Keyword Cooper Pro analyzes a keyword, it looks for specific phrases that are unique. So there was a total of 27,779 unique phrases contained within those 18,000 keywords. And Keyword Cooper Pro treats all those phrases as an individual keyword. Take a look at this. 2,245 groups created that have at least three keywords in them. Now, there were some groups that were created that don't even have three. So these are really unique terms that you may want to target. You can click on this tab to get that. But you'll notice here, we're going to scroll down through here. You can see these groups. So these are just keywords people are typing into Amazon that have to do with headphones. Here's people typing keywords that just have to do with holders, types of holders. We've got everything. Look at here. We've got keywords related to Bluetooth transmitters, clear cases. There's just so many groups here. You could take any one of these groups and dominate it either on Amazon or on your own e-commerce site if you sell products like this. Again, this iPod is just a sample. You could put in your own keyword that you're a market that you're in right now. But you're going to go ahead and take this tool, this AMZ3 Pro. You're going to find all the keywords people are searching for on Amazon. These are these buyer keywords that buyers are typing in just before they make a purchase on Amazon. Then you could take those terms, pump them into Keyword Grouper Pro, let Keyword Grouper Pro put them into these nice tight groups. These are perfect to just copy and paste into a PPC campaign, whether it's AdWords or whether it's Bing or whether it's Amazon. Amazon is really, really hot right now. It's really easy to get cheap clicks on Amazon and get your products and services in front of buyers by basically using this tool, because again, you're seeing keywords others aren't seeing, and so the bid prices are much lower. That's one really good strategy for this. So you can see how powerful this tool is. I'm going to go ahead and do a search further on from this. I'm going to expand these keywords further, and we're going to see how many more keywords we continue to get back from Amazon. So I've taken those 18,000 keywords, I've clicked expand existing keywords again in AMZ3 Pro. It then took those keywords and dug even further. And you'll see now we have 26,603 keywords that contain the word iPod or iPods in them. And we could scroll through these. I mean, this is an enormous amount of keywords. We just added 8,000 more keywords. Remember, most free tools are gonna find you about 1,000 keywords, maybe 2,000 keywords, and that's where they're gonna top out. We've got 26,000 keywords, and we could continue to click this button and go even further. I'm not gonna do that because I think you already get the point. There's no other tool in the world like AMZ3 Pro. Now, let me ask you a simple question. Let's imagine you took just one of these 26,000 keywords, just one of them, and you had a keyword that others weren't seeing, there was almost no competition, and you took that keyword and you dominated the search for that term, whether it's Google search, whether it's AdWords pay-per-click, whether it's Amazon PPC, you just took this one term that got searched every single day by buyers and you dominated that one term. How much could that be worth to you over the course of this year? That's what we're talking about here. Now, this tool is brand new. It's never been seen by anyone. It's not been released to the public. Our developers have put this together for you. If you'd like to jump in and see what this tool can do for your business, there is a button below. Click that button, order. You'll be given a download link. You can instantly download. You can fire up AMZ3 Pro. You can put your own keywords in, and you can take the world's greatest Amazon keyword research tool for a spin for your own markets, your own business. You can then take those terms your competitors are not seeing, those low competition terms. You can take those terms, you can plug them into your SEO, you can put them in your e-commerce sites, you can build a brand new blog. Maybe you don't have a business. Maybe you want to take this, and this will be the kind of the cornerstone of the foundation of the start of a new blog or a business, just basically taking this research and finding your, carving out your little spot in the corner of the internet, find a little niche that you can carve out for yourself. So that's the power of this tool. Our plan is to sell just 100 copies of this tool initially, and that way we can really focus on customer service with those. If anyone has issues with this, this will work on Mac or PC. It works best in Chrome and Firefox browsers. So pretty much everyone has Chrome or Firefox installed on their Mac or PC. So pretty much it's universal. So it'll work on both those platforms. You don't have to install anything. Once you get your download link, you basically just open it up and put in your keywords and click start and you're off to the races. It's really that easy. There is some video training we include. It's really simple because really the tool's that easy to use. So you're going to take the video training. If you need some help, it's there. If you need our help, we give you the support email address. We're there for you. But we are going to limit this to right around 100 copies as best we can, simply because we don't really want thousands of people using this right away until we can really make sure we have the best product possible. We've tested it thoroughly. We've used it. We've worked with it. It works fantastic. You've seen even on this video how we've been using the tool. So it works great. But we'd like to limit it to just 100 people right now until we can test this with a larger audience and really make sure every little thing is working just great. And then we might decide to release in the future. We may not. It just depends. But for now, you have this opportunity. And I wanted to give you first dibs at this. If you want this product, if you want to see what this tool can do for your business, go ahead and click that button below and order, and then we'll deliver the download to you right away and you can get started with AMZ3 Pro. I really appreciate you taking the time to check this out, and I hope you've learned something in this video that'll help you grow your business this year.